I've grown up or something, 'cause I don't give that kind of advice anymore. It's gonna be a world of hurt. It's gonna be a world of hurt. It's gonna be a world of hurt. I was 27 years old when I figured out that blowing my brains out wasn't the answer. So I set out to find a way to make this world work out for me. My good friend Paul was 83 years old when he told me that to love is to feel pain. And I thought about that a lot back then, and every day since. Be you. Secret to a happy ending is knowing when to roll the credits. And not tonight. It's a beautiful world when you can put away the sadness and hang on to every ounce of beauty upon you. 'Cause it don't matter what you do or who you are, if you feel anything at all, it's gonna be a world. God's broke, but mine can be fixed. I mean, nothing lasts forever. If you still look at each other and you smile before you remember how screwed up it's gotten, or maybe you still dream of a time less rotten, you know it ain't too late to take a deep breath and hold tight to that person you love so much with everything you got. I mean, it's fucking great to be alive. for the whole.